kang hihinay ang puso ko. Sa piling ko'y lumuha ka lang, nasa talaman.
Every time I close my eyes, oh, I always see those eyes. So I wanted to forget all the pain since we first met. If this isn't real, someone wake me from this dream, please. Is this destiny? Are we really meant to be?
Annyeong, Akadeo.
Annyeong, Akadeo.
Hey.
We're here. We're not there.
What is your message to those aspiring performers?
Okay. I love you.
Every time I close my eyes.
I love you. I love you, Misaya. Higugma, teka.
Huh?
Higugma.
Higug?
Gihigugma.
Gihigugma.
Kita.
Kita.
Oh, very good. Intelligent man by here by my side by. Second message is to your fans.
Fans, thank you for supporting me always. I love you.
What tips can you give to those aspiring K-pop?
Tips for Korean K-pop like performers, like just be proud of you. Like, you know, just
be proud of yourselves and show
you just
what you got. Like this.
Enjoy it.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Okay, thank you.
Annyeonghaseyo, Akadeo.
What tips can you give to those aspiring
performers? Well, the tip I could give, well, although I'm an amateur as well, I don't know if I'm in a position to give you guys a tip, but as far as I know, all you have to do is follow your dreams, be passionate at all times, and yeah, I guess that's it. And one thing, if people say all the hateful stuff, you're doing it right.
What message can you give to those K-pop fanatics?
K-pop fanatics. Well, I really, first of all, I would like to thank you guys for loving our culture so much. I mean, since I myself, I love OPM, I can relate with you guys. So thank you guys for loving our culture, our music, and yeah, keep it up because you guys are so freaking talented.
Oh.
well, by the way.
What?
So,
I just released my debut single this August, last August. It's called Nanghihinaya. You guys might all know.
Yes.
Yes. So,
he's a god dog.
Sample. Nanghihinaya, nanghihinaya ang puso ko. Sa piling ko'y lumuhat ka lang, nasa talaman. Hindi na sana iniwan pa, iniwan kang nag-iisa. At natulusa, ako sana'y patuloy. Urgo City,